Salut! The 2018 FIFA World Cup is happening and it's a big deal here in France. What is it? How can you use it as a springboard into French culture? And how can you talk about it around the water cooler? You can get your full written lesson about this episode on the website comeinfrancaise.com right now with the transcript for this video and more tips like cultural commentary, famous players and scripts you can use to go the extra mile. I'm Géraldine, welcome to Come in Française TV. C'est parti! Le sport is a popular topic for French conversations, especially le football. Le football, or as it's commonly called, le foot. Le foot for soccer or football. During la Coupe du Monde, the World Cup, there will be 64 matchs de foot. Match de foot. We say un match de foot. They're played in un stade. Un stade, a stadium. And you can hear people say, t'as vu le match hier, c'était génial. Tu as vu le match hier, c'était génial. Did you watch the game yesterday? It was great. The last game they will play is la finale. La finale. A team is une équipe. Une équipe. Our French national team is l'équipe de France. L'équipe de France. We commonly call them les bleus. Les bleus, for the blue ones. It's the color of their shirt. It's also a nickname we give to the French national team in any sport. That's why you can hear in a stadium, ah, les bleus, ah, les bleus. Go on the French team. Supporters are called les supporters. Yes, with this French accent, les supporters. Désolée, moi je supporte l'équipe d'Argentine, c'est là que je suis née. Désolée, moi je supporte l'équipe d'Argentine, c'est là que je suis née. I'm sorry, I'm rooting for the Argentinian team, that's where I was born. Un match is sometimes called une rencontre. Une rencontre. It's also a name for a meeting or an event. It's 90 minutes of individual virtuosity, teamwork and suspense. First, everyone enters le terrain. Le terrain, the field. The game is played across two 45-minute periods called les mi-temps. We say la mi-temps and we have deux mi-temps. Oh Michel, tu as vu le but de Griezmann dans la deuxième mi-temps? Oh Michel, tu as vu le but de Griezmann dans la deuxième mi-temps? Oh Michel, did you see the goal by Griezmann during the second half? Les joueurs are the players. They try to get le ballon. Le ballon. Le ballon. The ball in order to marquer un but. Marquer un but. To score a goal without letting the other team score. When a shot flies past le gardien de but. Le gardien de but. The goalkeeper, who is also commonly called le goal. The crowd goes wild. But the game starts and ends with l'arbitre. L'arbitre, the referee. L'arbitre, we say un arbitre when he blows his whistle. He's also the one to enforce the rules and point out une faute, fouls. For example, we have la main, a hand, or le hors-jeu, an offside. A foul play can lead to un coup franc, a direct free kick, or un penalty as well, un penalty, that we also call un péno. You can even have un carton rouge ou jaune, a penalty card. La Coupe du Monde de 1998, la Coupe du Monde de 1998, the 1998 FIFA World Cup happened 20 years ago. And it's still very, 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 very important in France. It happened in France and that's where Les Bleus won their first and so far only World Cup. It was huge and people never stopped talking about this. There was a massive popular support and giant crowds in the street to celebrate. The players were treated like heroes and they're still very, very famous. For example, we have Zinedine Zidane, who became a giant star in France, for instance, and Didier Deschamps, the team captain, who is now le sélectionneur de l'équipe de France. Le sélectionneur de l'équipe de France, the national coach. It was a big boost for the country's morale, and we all sang together the 1998 French soccer hymn, a cover of Gloria Gaynor, I Will Survive. Yes, it was not a French song. Another French monument, former singer Johnny Hallyday, also got in the action with a special song that you will find on the blog, along with a full written lesson for this episode, with more cultural commentary and scripts you can use if you want to go the extra mile in French. Et toi, how many goals do you think the French team will score when they win the final game? I have to admit, I hope they're not already eliminated because I shot this video before the beginning of the World Cup. Tell me in the comment section on the blog, I would love to hear from you. If you're on YouTube, you will find a link below this video to the fully written lesson on communefrancaise.com. There you can also write to me directly. I read all the comments on there and try to answer all your questions as well. You can get more explanations and detailed conversation scripts in my Everyday French Crash Course. You can subscribe right now. It's free and easy to join. Just click on the link below. It's a 10-day mini course to sound French, even to the French. Leave me your first name and your email and you will receive lesson one immediately. Best of all, it's free. Merci for watching Comme une Française TV, sound French even to the French. Allez, salut et allez les bleus!